So this unit 1020 shovel been sitting about 12 to 14 years. Major issue with it was the retract clutch was frozen. And it took us about 3 hours to get that freed up. But we didn't know the master clutch was also frozen. So we weren't able to start the engine initially. So, to get the retract clutch freed up, we backed the adjustment all the way off. We tapped all around it for a while, and then eventually we ended up putting a ratchet on the crank pulley and just turning the engine over by hand, and then eventually the crowd chain stopped moving. So at that point we realized we had it freed up. And then we were able to get the engine started. So then after we did that, the hoist worked. Had to stop to adjust the retract clutch a few times. And then the travel functions worked. So here we're tracking it out so that we can actually check that it goes into swing. Can see it steer. That noise you just heard, that's the dipper trip clutch. Here we're bringing it out closer to the road. Gonna lower the boom and get it ready to load on a truck.